Good day. My name is Lloyd James Senyorin from BSHM4E. And for today's video, I will be answering these questions. Question number 1. What is the importance of frequent cleaning in all public areas of a hotel? The cleanliness of a hotel can be considered as one of the most important tasks. The housekeeping department is responsible for ensuring that most areas of a hotel are spotless and that these areas are cleaned on a regular basis. Areas that the housekeeping department are responsible for are the bedrooms, bathrooms, and all public areas. Restaurant, dining, and kitchen areas are not covered by the housekeeping department, but rather the staff working in those departments. Question number 3. What is the first thing you need to prepare before proceeding to clean the guest room? What are inside the housekeeping trolley? Before starting, open the windows and any balcony doors. This will help to bring fresh air into the room and stops the smell of any cleaning chemicals from lingering. The housekeeping attendant should also leave the main door open while cleaning. This will help with ventilation. And the inside the housekeeping trolley the housekeeping trolley has a number of advantages and is used for a variety of purposes. And also they have a 3 to 4 layers of tray that are eligible to keep heavy objects on them. And also they are made from different materials that can be chosen as per the need. And it is widely used to move the objects from one place to another or to keep the equipment that are to be used at different places. Question number 4. What are the different guest room or areas need to be cleaned as per company standards and explain why? The sequence of room cleaning should always consist of number 1 is preparation, number 2 is actual cleaning, and number 3 is the final check. The housekeeping floor supervisors should perform a detailed final check before releasing the rooms for arrivals because this is an integral part of the guest room cleaning. Question number 5. Why do you need to wear gloves when handling chemicals? It is important to wear gloves when working with hazardous chemicals and other materials because they protect our hands from infections and contamination. Question number 6. What are your conclusions to effective ways of cleaning all areas? When a guest stays at an upscale hotel, they expect exceptionally clean guest rooms, accommodations. If a room doesn't look or feel clean, it can lead to a very uncomfortable hotel stay and a less than positive guest review. While cleanliness is standard that's expected across all hotels, it is a paramount in those of higher tier. And that's all for today, and thank you for watching, and bye-bye!